We're back. Yeah. Classic.
We are back.
That's
we
right.
are back.
We are back, baby. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Maureen Murray, and if you're new here, karibu, karibu sana. I know, guys. I know I've been missing in action, but I am back. And we are doing a very simple recipe. We are doing creamy chicken bacon pasta, and it is simple. You will love it. Your kids will love it. And on to our ingredients for the day. Okay, I have broccoli, I have bacon, I have marinated chicken breast, I have cheese, I have milk, I have cooking cream. My spices of the day, I am using garlic powder, I'm using chicken masala, I am using curry powder. Hapa ni saumu na tangawizi. On to our pan. First of all, we will make our bacon.
Thank you.
chicken. So guys, our meal is ready. Look at that. Let's taste it. Yes, Baba. And just like that, we have a simple meal which can be eaten during dinner, can be eaten during lunch. Anytime you can eat that meal, your kids will love it. And I guarantee you, it's super yummy. So try it and comment down below. I'd like to hear your response. Give this video a big thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. And until the next recipe, it's adios from this side.